A warm welcome to the viewers of Smart Vision. This is Dr. Vindhya, a nature curist. Today, I am here to speak about beans. Beans, generally, why should one eat more beans? Let's discuss five reasons why we need to eat more beans. First thing, longevity. Beans and other legumes like peas, lentils, etc., these are the dietary predictors for survival. Among 785 adults in several countries, when there was a study conducted and each 20 gram increase in their dietary intake of beans resulted in approximately 7 to 8% lower risk of dying during the study period. Beans are eaten by people in different ethnicities, and no other food group, please note that, no other food group consistently registered this recorded rate of survival, increase in the rate of survival. And the next thing, second thing is coronary heart disease. Reduce in the risk of coronary heart disease. As we all know, today in India, coronary heart disease has become the major killer. Eating legumes daily or at least 4 times a week compared to less than once a week resulted in 22% lower in the risk of coronary heart disease. Also, eating legumes on a daily basis has been found to reduce blood pressure levels, and eating legumes daily also noted the 5% reduce in the LDL, that's bad cholesterol. Now the third thing, diabetes prevention. Eating legumes on a daily basis helps prevent diabetes, and also as it is more rich in more fiber and has low glycemic index, can protect from diabetes. And the fourth thing is, what can you, any guesses? It's weight control. Legume-based meals are more satiating than animal-based meals, probably due to the combination of fiber, protein, and slow-digested carbohydrate. And eating legumes on a daily basis can regulate your weight, can manage your weight compared to those who do not have it on a daily basis. And the fifth one is nutrients. Nutrients, it's a combination of iron, fiber, and many more antioxidants and other essential nutrients. You must have heard of lectins, right? What about lectins then? Generally, cooking reduces the quantity of lectins, but the small quantity which is present, it's known to have a lot of anti-cancerous benefits. Now, many people experience gas, bloating, or they're not used to, they don't have good connection with eating beans. There are few tips for these. You can try with small beans or split peas first. And soaking, double soaking, increasing the soaking duration of these beans can help in more easier digestion. Just try, and obviously it will take time for you to get adjusted to digest beans if you are new to it. There is one more, you can include these beans every day in your afternoon meal. A variety of beans, variety of legumes, lentils, soak them for longer periods. Keep using them every day during the afternoon meals and enjoy health. Nourish your body, nourish your soul. I would like to end this video by reminding you of a quote said by Mahatma Gandhi. He said, "The ordinary doctor was interested in the study of disease, whereas the nature curist is interested in the study of health. So, his interest begins where that of the ordinary doctor ends." This is the reason why we are discussing more of health topics. Thanking you. Hope this video is useful. And if you expect any particular videos from me, the topics, you can mention in the comment section below. Thank you. Have a great time.